it's August, and that means it's time for the Missouri State Fair. The Missouri Lottery is geared up and ready with a bigger, improved indoor location. The lottery booth has moved from its old outdoor spot to an air-conditioned indoor location, the Moag Theater. Marty Zuniga, Community Relations Manager for the Missouri Lottery, says the new location is a great partnership between the lottery and the University of Missouri.
We're inside, which is fantastic. We're inside the Missouri, the Moag Theater, as it's called. It's actually a building owned and operated by Mizzou, and so we're glad to have partnered with the university school system. We've gladly partnered with them to be inside their building today to allow us to do some fun games and exciting prizes.
As in past years at the fair, the lottery is offering scratcher tickets for sale, but Zuniga says there are some new additions to this year's lottery booth.
We're doing some great interactive, which is fun. Not only can our players buy tickets, everything from our online games to, of course, our mostly popular scratcher tickets, but we also have our Keno Oasis, which is great, where they can play our online Keno game every 4 minutes. And we're also doing an interactive photo opportunity where you can come and have your picture taken as looking like the next future millionaire for the state of Missouri, and then share that photo with your friends on various social media aspects.
And the second chance drawing offers players the chance to win great prizes. Players can enter any non-winning lottery tickets purchased at the lottery booth to win $100 worth of free scratchers tickets and a chance to win the grand prize.
There is the second chance drawing prize this year, which we're very excited to have, is two personal water jet skis, Kawasaki jet skis, valued at over $18,000. Basically, what we're going to do is we draw 10 winners each day, and then those winners go on to our grand prize drawing. And then one lucky winner will take those two brand new jet skis out home with them. And they're actually parked outside on the front grass here, so people can actually see the prize they're going to take home. So
when you're at the Missouri State Fair, remember to visit the Missouri Lottery booth at our new location, the Moag Theater. And remember, when you play, students win.